Hello class, this is teacher Eris and today we are going to review the multiplication tables of the numbers 0, 1, 2, 5, and 10. But first, we are going to start with this Bible verse that says, I can do all this through Him who gives me strength. Philippians 4:13. 0 and 1 times table. Remember that if you want, you can repeat with me or after me. 0 times table. 0 times 1 is 0. 0 times 2 is 0. 0 times 3 is 0. 0 times 4 is 0. 0 times 5 is 0. 0 times 6 is 0. 0 times 7 is 0. 0 times 8 is 0. 0 times 9 is 0. 0 times 10 is 0. 0 times 11 is 0. 0 times 12 is 0. Remember the all the multiplication of the table times 0, the answer always will be 0. Now we pass to the 1 times table. 1 times 0 is 0. 1 times 1 is 1. 1 times 2 is 2. 1 times 3 is 3. 1 times 4 is 4. 1 times 5 is 5. 1 times 6 is 6. 1 times 7 is 7. 1 times 8 is 8. 1 times 9 is 9. 1 times 10 is 10. 1 times 11 is 11. 1 times 12 is 12. All the 1 times table, the answer will be the same number as is multiplies. 2 and 5 times table. 2 times table. 2 times 2 is 2. 2 times 1 is 2. 2 times 2 is 4. 2 times 3 is 6. 2 times 4 is 8. 2 times 5 is 10. 2 times 6 is 12. 2 times 7 is 14. 2 times 8 is 16. 2 times 9 is 18. 2 times 10 is 20. 2 times 11 is 22. 2 times 12 is 24. 5 times table. 5 times 0 equals 0. 5 times 1 is 5. 5 times 2 is 10. 5 times 3 is 15. 5 times 4 is 20. 5 times 5 is 25. 5 times 6 is 30. 5 times 7 is 35. 5 times 8 is 40. 5 times 9 is 45. 5 times 10 is 50. 5 times 11 is 55. 5 times 12 is 60. And the last one, the 10 times table. 10 times 0 equals 0. 10 times 1 is 10. 10 times 2 is 20. 10 times 3 is 30. 10 times 4 is 40. 10 times 5 is 50. 10 times 6 is 60. 10 times 7 is 70. 10 times 8 is 80. 10 times 9 is 90. 10 times 10 is 100. 10 times 11 is 110. And 10 times 12 is 120. I hope you know already the table times, and may God bless you in every thing that you do. Bye-bye.